I'm Mitchell Books.
I'm Olivia.
And I'm Anna Marie. And today we're reviewing Ranger's Apprentice. Will and his friends are orphans and have lived their entire lives as wards of the Baron of Redmont Fief.
Because of this, Will and his friends' future careers are only partially up to them. They have their skills tested by the masters of the trade, and the masters place them as they see fit.
Will has always dreamed of being a warrior, but because of his small size, his dream seems hopeless.
So when the masters decide to place Will as the apprentice to the elusive Ranger Hulk, Will is extremely disappointed.
However, Will ends up having the adventure of a lifetime as Redmont's unseen protector.
For the ratings, we give this a 5 in action,
a 3.5 in fantasy,
a 2 in romance,
and it does have some moderate violence,
and some very mild language.
So remember,
always get your parents' permission before you read.